Alright, keeping it going. Wait, hold on, wait, I could loot that nigga body, right? Yeah. Oh, all he has is a fucking rag.
Captain Corey, this is Corporal St. John. Come back.
This is Corey. I'm here with Lieutenant Whitaker checking on your progress.
Corporal, I've told Captain Curry that you're an immense help. I don't know why I'm doing that.
Oh, thank you, Dave. That's great. It's not why I'm checking in, Captain. There's a marauder just off of South Rim Drive.
Marauders? This close to the island?
No. I dealt with these bastards, but we have an injured man, Private Taylor, and they fucking slice his ear off.
Jesus, is he all right?
Private Taylor? What's he doing out there?
Yeah, he's gonna live. But no idea what he was doing out here. I need you to send Captain Jimenez and some men to come out and get him. I'll send you the coordinates.
I'll head up there now and let him know. Hurry up.
The cut is fucking ear out. This shit is hilarious. Why is there so many zombies? What the fuck? I don't care. Stop talking to me, please. I don't. I'm sorry, but I just don't. Alright, I gotta drive the whole way. There's no fast travel nearby. Oh, that's annoying. Hate driving the whole way. I just want to fast travel. It's nothing to do while fucking driving besides shooting zombies and shit, but like, yeah. Ooh.
God damn it.
Fucking. Okay, bro.
Taylor. How you doing, buddy?
Like I said, man, I've had better days. Hey, I think the bleeding stopped. No, it hasn't.
Help is on the way. You hang tight. You want me to come back? Wait with you?
No, hell no. I mean, I already feel like a little bitch, you know. I'm fine, really.
I'll stop by the infirmary later.
Yeah, I've seen that thing. It's pretty cushy. You better have been out here, I tell you.
What was it?
Don't give the doctor this trouble. You got that? He can help.
Bro. Like, I just met him. Why do I care so much? I don't understand. Oh no. What the fuck, bro? These roads is gonna be the death of me. Whatever is going on over here, I don't care. Wait. Yeah, actually, okay, fine. I guess I care. Probably not, I doubt it. Oh wait, a Nero injector. Oh, max stamina? No fucking way. Oh yeah, this feels like max stam. running experiments on newts? What the fuck is wrong with you people? Here, newts, where are they? Little fucks. Come at me, little shit. That'd be the last thing you fucking do. You are not gonna live. Are you fucking serious? Fuck no, I'm running.
Sarah, are you there? I've got the silicate you requested.
Corporal St. John, yes, I'm here. I'm in a meeting with Lieutenant Weaver.
Corporal St. John? What are you doing another run for me?
I don't know.
Weaver. Corporal, report in to me when you get back to the island. Lieutenant Whitaker out.
Fucking Weaver now. What the fuck is he doing?
Hey, Doc. You there? This is Corporal St. John. Doc Jimenez.
How's St. John? How's the arm?
Good. That ointment group. He gave me it, so that's pretty great.
I'll be the judge of that.
Hey, so I'm actually just checking in to see, see how well you know Lieutenant Weaver.
Lieutenant Weaver? I know him as well as I know any of the officers. Why?
I don't know. I'm just, I'm doing some runs for them, and Lieutenant Whitaker. It just, it seems like he's, I don't know, he's in her face all the time, and, I don't fucking like it.
Lieutenant Whitaker can take care of himself. Listen to me, St. John. A colonel tolerates a certain amount of harassing amongst the officers. If I were you, I'd stay out of it.
All right, Doc.
And don't worry about Lieutenant Weaver. He's no saint, but I've met worse. Give it his help.
Oh, I'm getting jealous. That's what it seems like. What's this? What the fuck is that? I don't know. Ba 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 ba. What the fuck is that?
Thank you.
Just give me your fucking form. Ah, 16%. Oh my god, I gotta deal with this bullshit with her. I don't care. I just don't care. What do you want? No, fuck you. So fucking annoying. I really want this pistol. I honestly take it over my TMP. Looks sexy.
Oh yeah, upgrade the hell out of that, right?
Yes sir, Jigga. Yeah, I got a bunch of cam credits. Alright, what next? What am I doing? Wait. Listen to Quan. I don't, honestly, alright, no, fine. I'm just gonna skip it, like, at least I'm getting XP from it, but, like, I don't care who this person is, and, you know, I'm gonna leave. Actually, no, I'll listen to the full thing. As soon as he started talking, boy, I'm skipping it. Okay, I don't care. I'm getting tired. What time is it? It's 4:20. Nice. And my phone is on 96%. Flip that around, you get 69. Nice. Oh, look. Wait, no. Look at the fuel tank. I thought it was draining out. Fuck. Whatever. Shut up. Alright, where to? Yeah, I could just smash over here. Nice. Woo! Make this shit quick. And then go to fucking sleep. Honestly, I might pull all nighter because, like, I'm tired, but, like, at the same time, I'm not tired because I really want to finish this game. But, like, oh my god, this game is taking forever. I got, like, 25 hours of game time and shit. Obtain Weaver's poly. What is this then? Okay.
St. John Whitaker,
Corporal St. John, yes. Matt, the Colonel's here. I was just telling him how helpful you were.
Corporal St. John? Yes. Whitaker has been singing your praises. Just doing my job, Colonel. Sir. Lieutenant Whitaker's work is well behind schedule. That's what you know.
Matt, I told you. Biology, the work that I'm doing, is far more complicated than just building a bomb. Weaver is...
Lieutenant Weaver is ahead of schedule. If you don't make similar progress, I'll run out resources from you and give up to him. Is that clear, Lieutenant?
Yes, sir.
Colonel, I'm at the location where she was last spotted.
You found her?
Not yet, but I see an abandoned.
What the fuck? That scared the shit out of me. I didn't even hear the little shit or even see on the map. It just popped up. No, that's the one chick that likes stabbing people. She peed. What the fuck is he talking about?
Yes, sir.
Dismiss my ass. You got the wrong guy, huh? Wait, so is he being framed? Because why is the mission named that? He must be being framed. That's what it seems like. So much loot. Loot, loot, loot. Oh, they're all over there. Okay. Loot, 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 and loot. You never go wrong with loot. Fuck off. Oh my god, I hate you. I swear to god, if I die to a fucking wolf of all things. Oh my god, I'm getting off. I'm getting off. I'm getting off. I'm getting off, bro. A fucking wolf. A wolf. A literal wolf, bro. I tried to heal. A wolf is what killed me? Are you serious? I'm not gonna kill them all over again. Whatever. Oh, pull out the wrong gun. Good, those annoying ass wolves are here.
Shit. Got it.
Oh man, you keep picking the wrong friends.
Screw you.
Hey, you don't remember me?
Wait, I was supposed to kill her? Wait, I was not even paying attention to the mission. Ride out, take a bounty. Why? Oh. I guess she went AWOL. I don't care. What the fuck? Open the door! Why do I have to... Oh my god, I'm about to... All right, bro. Just get me out of here. I do need gas, though. Wait, why is it activated a different voice line? I just play a different... Okay, bro, I don't care. Alright, once I finish this, I think I'll end it.
I'm gonna think I got tired.
Even though I just took like a 6-hour nap before this. I don't know, bro. My sleep schedule's kind of fucked. I need 15 hours. Didn't I just fill this up? Carnolo.
Colonel, sir, reporting in. I'm returning the stolen property.
Corporal?
Yes, the worker. Common thief and murderer. Did she put up a fight?
Yes, sir. Yes, she did. She put up a hell of a fight, but it was nothing but a good name.
You fight on the side.
Okay. But okay, thank you. ...73% bounty hunter. Nice. So, I'm at trust number 2. Ooh, I could buy a new gun. I'm going right now. Hey.